subscribe to my channel, make sure you get notified. Make sure you get notified each and every time I post more videos on the week. Now, if you're like me and you're like a new YouTuber, a beginning YouTuber, and you really don't know what kind of videos you want to make yet, here I am to help you. Here is 20 ideas that I kind of came up with. It's really not like, I'm going to tell y'all. Like, I'm going to give y'all more ideas, but here's 20 basic ideas. So, you can do a Q&A to, you know, introduce yourself to the channel. You can do some challenges like the baby food challenge, pregnant for a day challenge. You can do a what's in my bag, like a gym bag, a makeup bag, my regular bag, you know, purse, book bag, that type of stuff. You do a what's on my phone. You could do a tutorial, so like eyebrows, makeup, hair, video, so like a skincare routine, a day routine, a night routine, you know, those type of videos. Any type of vlogs, like I personally love vlogs, so just vlog your daily life, vlog you going somewhere, just a vlog. You can do a get ready with me. You can do a clothing haul. You can do a lookbook. And the difference between a clothing haul and a lookbook is clothing hauls, I think, is like when the business self-promo, go shop at my store, y'all. I'm looking for promoters. So if you're a YouTuber, you want to do a clothing haul and you got a lot of subscribers, email me. But the difference between the two is, I think with a clothing haul, you kind of like buy for a certain thing, like either a business sends you a whole bunch of stuff or you go and you shop for like the summer or something, and then you do a clothing haul just on that and you're just trying it on and you showing it off. Versus a lookbook is when you like, okay, this is for the summer, this is for a beach lookbook, and you put on, you put outfits together. Like, you know, like you can buy a shirt for me and some pants from somebody else and you wouldn't put them in the same clothing haul. Well, you might, but it's a difference. Like a lookbook is the entire look and it's a whole bunch of outfits. So a lookbook for the winter will be like a cute little winter outfit. Y'all get what I'm getting at. You can do a DIY. So like a DIY is a do-it-yourself. So I don't know, maybe if you know how to sew or something, do something on that, like a DIY sewing, a DIY phone case, you know, stuff like that. You could do a do's and don'ts video. So, I mean, that's pretty self-explanatory, but I just did one on braces, so just the do's and don'ts. Public interviews, I think those are very popular. All you do is go around asking the public, you know, a question. You can do a room tour. You can give it advice, so freshman advice, senior advice, girl advice, anything. I love those. You can do a product review. That's kind of the same thing as a hair review, but basically you buying something and you like giving a review on it. So if you get a ring light or something, give a review on it. I don't know, anything. You can pretty much give a review on anything. You can do pranks. What's some good pranks right now? What is it? The kidnapping prank, I guess. Kidnapping my girlfriend, boyfriend prank or something. It's like when they're driving around. It's some type of prank, I don't know. If you're into gaming is really popular and they make a lot of money. So if you're into like Fortnite and all that, you can record yourself playing. And the last one is story times. I feel like one right now is fighting, my first fight story time. You can do a story time on pretty much anything, so yeah. 20 ideas for you new up and coming YouTubers. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.